At Exeter Services today, here next to the M5, stops have been taking place, and they've also been taking place in parts of Somerset and also Cornwall as well. Police are trying to speak to those who may have bought a second-hand camper van, trailer or even a caravan, and give them safety advice to avoid them breaking down and causing large problems and delays on our region's roads this summer.
Okay, so the reason we've stopped you today is we're looking at elements of road safety, particularly in around caravans.
People have bought caravans maybe a long time ago, they've stored them away, and now they've brought them out and they're going to use them. They're going to travel halfway across the country with tyres that have just been sitting for a year, 2 years maybe. Some of the tyres might be out of date. You know, they haven't been serviced properly, so maybe the brakes are seized or the cables aren't attached properly. So it's about educating people around making sure that their caravan is roadworthy.
Come down from Lincolnshire, and we're on our way to Falmouth. We were greeted here with the fire and rescue people, and it was quite helpful, their explanations of different bits and pieces.
I've seen many issues on the motorway, and as an operational firefighter as well, with as well as road safety, we do see it when it goes wrong too quickly.
When you think about it, they've been there for 2 years, over two winters, and so the brakes surely must need some attention, brake cables, brake lights, also the towing hitches, and it's important to check those vehicles, make sure they're fit for purpose.